hip pain. Told your x-rays are normal and don't show arthritis? Well, don't believe it. Next. Hip osteoarthritis may not appear on x-ray. Reported in Medical Xpress, in the majority of cases, hip x-rays are not reliable for diagnosing hip osteoarthritis and can delay the treatment of this debilitating disease. These findings are the first to evaluate the diagnostic performance of an x-ray in patients with clinical signs and symptoms of classic osteoarthritis. The study appears in the British Medical Journal. Researchers looked at the Framingham Osteoarthritis and Osteoarthritis Initiative. The majority of older subjects with high suspicion for clinical hip osteoarthritis did not have hip osteoarthritis seen on x-ray, suggesting that many older persons with hip osteoarthritis might be missed if physicians relied on hip x-rays only to determine if hip pain was due to osteoarthritis, explained corresponding author Chan Kim, MD, instructor of medicine at Boston University School of Medicine. My comment, I see a lot of patients who have seen orthopedic surgeons and been told they don't have osteoarthritis when they did, or even worse, told they have severe osteoarthritis when they didn't. Thanks for watching.